Troy Olson, Skidoo Ambassador here. I wanted to walk you through the new summarization process with the 7.8 inch premium display on the E-TEC motor here. So the first thing we need to do is we need to get it in trip mode. So use your rotary dial if it's already not in trip A. What I'm doing is getting it in trip A mode right here. The next thing we need to do is we need to start up the sled. Once you start up the sled, let's let the sled get up to operating temperature so the motor gets nice and warm as we go into it. So similar to the process before, what we need to do is rapidly push the high beam button back and forth while holding the phone off and volume down button. The message displays on the screen that says press and hold button for oil injection. Release the buttons and then press and hold the volume down or phone end button. Once it goes that, the message will display oil on the screen and it is now into the summarization process. It bumped up the idle and once it's complete, it'll just shut itself off. And just like that, simple and easy, your E-TEC is now ready for summer storage. Hope you found this helpful. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you soon.